This is a really handy tool for setting custom white balances on the go, much smaller than one of these. This is called an expo disc. The way it works, as you can see there, is ambient light comes through the front, and then the rear is white, the same white as on the grey card. If you clip this to the front of a camera lens, overexpose a little bit, then go in, set your custom white balance, click OK, take this back off. And now you'll see you have a perfect white balance.